Hello everyone. So in this video we are going to solve one numerical of Gauss elimination method. So numerical is solve the following equations of a Gauss elimination method. So equations are 3x plus 6y plus z equal to 16. Next equation is 2x plus 4y plus 3z equal to 13. And last equation is x plus 3y plus 2z equal to 9. Okay, you have to solve or you have to find out the value of x, y, z, that is unknown values, that you have to find out with the help of Gauss elimination method. Okay. Now, next step is first the write the above equation in a matrix form. So, in a matrix form, it will be in this way 3, 6, 1, 2, 4, 3, 1, 3, 2. So, I have converted the above equations in a matrix form. X, Y, Z, and the value of D, it will be 16, 3, 13, and 9. So, I have converted the above equations in the matrix form. Next is to reduce the above matrix to the upper triangular matrix. Upper triangular matrix means below the triangular element, the element should be 0. So, you have to convert into this form. Next, for that, make the element below first diagonal matrix or diagonal element as 0. So you have to convert below that to 0. For that, you have to go for simultaneously replacement or transformation of rows and column. Okay, for that we have considered row transformation. For converting, so below elements, that is 1 3 2, so below the element 1 all we have to convert into 0. So for that row transformation we have considered, that is R by R3, you have to replace R1 by R3. Okay, you have to replace R1 by R3. That first one, R1 was, so this 3, 6, 1, you have to replace this R1 by I3. So it will be 1, 3, 2. Okay, and next is replace R3 by R1. Okay, so replace R3 by R1. So any method you have to, any steps you can take, you have to replace either R1 by R3 and R3 by R1. So it will be 1, 3, 2, 2, 4, 3, 3, 6, 1, X, Y, Z. This will be remain same, and 19, 13, 16, as what we have done, we have replaced R1 by R3. Okay, so this was the initial equation 3, 6, 1, 2, 4, 3, 1, 3, 2. Now it has changed, this 1, 3 gone above and remaining is same. So what is next step? Next step is replace or on row transformation R2, on R2 what we have to do, on this R2 what we have to do, R2 minus twice R1, and on R3 simultaneously on row 3 what we have to do, R3 minus 3 R1. Okay, so if you do R2, this is 2 minus twice R1, that is twice into 1, it will be 2 minus 2, it will be 0. Okay, so you have to convert this into 0. For that we have to use this row transformation R2 minus R1, and same we have to make this 3 equal to 0. For that what we have to do, at R3, R3 minus thrice R1, so 3 minus 3, it will be equal to 0. So further calculation, you will get 1, 3, 2, 0, minus 2, minus 1, 0, minus 3, minus 5, x, y, z, this will be same, and 9 minus 5 minus 11. You will get after simplifying. If you simplify in this way, so you will get this matrix. Further, what you do, you have to make the element below the second diagonal matrix, that is below the second diagonal matrix, as a 0. Okay. Next, for that, you have to replace R2 by thrice R2 and R3 by twice R3. Okay, so do this simplification. You will get 1, 3, 2, 0, minus 6, minus 3, 0, minus 6, minus 10, x, y, z, and 9, minus 15, minus 20. Okay, next step is you have to convert this R3, this value, to 0. So for that, R3 equal to R3 minus R2. Okay, so put in this equation, we'll get 1, 3, 2, 0, minus 6, minus 3, 0, 0, minus 7, x, y, z, 9, minus 15, minus 7. Okay, so you are below the diagonal matrix, you have got 0, 0, 0. Now next step is to solve the equation by backward substitution method. For the backward substitution method, what you have to do, yes, this is minus 7, so minus 7 z equal to minus 7. If you see the below equation, that is minus 7 2, so minus 7 z and minus 7, so minus 7 into z equal to minus z, minus 7, so put the 7 here, so z will be equal to 1. Okay, next equation, second equation we have got, that is minus 6 y minus 3 z equal to minus 15. We have the value of z, put the value of z in this equation. Okay, so further solving, you will get y equal to 2. Now next equation is third equation that we have got, that is x plus 3y plus 2z equal to 9. Put the value of y and z in this equation, you will get the value of x equal to 1. Okay, so you got in this equation value of x equal to 1, value of y equal to 2, and z equal to 1. So above unknown values of x, y, z, it is find out with the help of Gauss elimination method. I hope you understood this method. Thank you. Thanks for watching.